muralist. I'm a painter.
This is abstract line work. It's based on like creating meditative paths for people to like reclaim their self-identity so much. If you've seen the other corner, that one is more of a bowl or a mandala type. I hope to create patterns that jar people enough to take back their own moments and just moving habitually.
You know, we operate in a world that's a shade of, like, all shades of gray. Nothing has the clear.